All right, so next up is Superstar Masked 1R. Okay, man, next time, can you just actually move that one after the R, so I can say Superstar Master 1? It's better that way instead of just putting a one between an E and R. Like, do you not know how to spell? You know what? Okay, whatever. 122 platinums. A lot of games played. A lot of games completed. With an A on the report card. That's good. That's great. That's something I want to see from everybody. Everyone. But okay. So what you've been playing recently? Metagal, you just platinum that. Okay, Metagal, just the same game, just one at a game. Look like you've been playing one at a time, so that's good. It's good. Everyone should be doing that. Play one at a time, complete it, move forward. After that, play another game, move forward. But all right. Anyways, list time. So what we have here is a lot of games completed. Okay, just a couple looks like just a lot of easy games done. And then we have Alice, which you have done the DLC. So if you do that, that'll be cool. And then you have everything else, which is just wow, a lot of completed stuff. Only one Assassin's Creed, okay. And then you got Back to the Future, Batman, Battle Trivia Knockout, okay. And then Bayonetta, I guess we can see what you need left for that. Then you got more games completed. You have Brothers Tales, maybe you can want to stack it if you want. And then if you get Capcom Arcade, that'd be great. You got Cars 2. Cartoon Network. Oh, finish Catherine, that'd be cool. It's like you have a couple of hard games that you're not even like trying to finish yet. I mean, Bayonetta isn't that hard. I know you can do that. It's pretty easy. Well, for me it's pretty easy, except chapter 5, which is a bitch. But anyways, yeah. We got some other games completed. Okay, Comic Zone, Custom Quest 2. You have the second Custom Quest, but where's the first one at? I don't know. But all right. And you got some Vitas, Danganronpa, Datura, the Tentacle, Daytona. Okay, so there's some stuff. Dead or Alive 5 Ultimate. Okay, but you don't want to play the real man game. The actual Dead or Alive 5, not Ultimate, but all right. Oh, you got Dead or Alive Extreme 3 though. That's good. That's good. That's great. You have that. Nice. The Detonation. You get to the DLC, and then you have some other games. Also, you have some fighting games there. You play some fighting games. Probably the easiest ones. You probably do. I don't know. We'll see. We'll see as we grow down. Dragon's Crown, okay, finish that. Drowning, Duke Forever, I know you can finish that in the DLC. Dying Reborn, Eat Lead, you got the energies. Surprise, not stacking them. Entwine, finish that, that'll be cool. You got some Far Cries, alright. Then what that, I don't know what this is, but okay, what, alright. Fat City NYC, alright. Cool, what? Fiend Frenzy, yeah, there's no point in you doing Finite Champion. At this point, you might as well just leave that there. You're just fighting Vipers. You play, it's like you're playing some fighting games here. A lot of fighting games. Not a lot, but like, I'm seeing that you play some. Whatever this is, cool. And then Flower, I guess we got to see that. I'm pretty sure I could think of like two trophies you need left for that. For Bishop, I don't know what's going on with that. So you know you can finish that. But we got both Froggers. Nice. Fruit Ninja, Fruit Throttle. Okay. Some a couple of easy games. Ooh, Garou, Mark of the Wolves. Okay. Ooh. All right. Gem Snatchers, Girl Fight. Nice. Goat Simulator. Nice. And I know you can get the PS4. I don't even think you like this. Do you even like the stack? Have I seen any double games? I don't think so. Haven't seen any. I don't think you're a stack type person, but it's whatever. GTA 5. Oh, I guess, yeah, I'm gonna have to check that too. And then you got some other stuff completed. Maybe if you play the other GTAs. You got Guilty Gear. Wow. All three Guilty Gears. Holy shit. That is nice right there. I have never seen anyone fucking do Guilty Gear like that. That's good though. Nice. Gunstar Heroes. And then you got Hateful Boyfriend. Both Heavy Fires. Yeah, you're not getting the Japanese one, obviously. So I don't think you're big on stacking. There's Heavy Rain. Then great. And then you got Home, Hotline Miami, finish the second one, that'll be good. Oh my god, come on man. You're gonna play Guilty Gear, but you can't play Infamous? The people just can't get Rock Hounds? Is it that hard? Like, it's not, it is not that hard. Injustice isn't that hard either. Like, it's just grindy. That's it. Come on, get that. And then we got some other stuff. JSOC Victory, nice. Some other easy games. Ooh, we got Jeopardy, that's good. And then JoJo Bizarre. Nops, which what the hell is that? I don't know, but you can get it. Kung Fu Rabbit, some other games, Lara Croft. It's like you're just getting like a couple hard fighting games, and then the rest of them is just easy stuff to do. Like Lingering Shadows, Little Red Lie. It's like all these unheard games I don't even know. Oh my god, damn. I guess I'll check on it. I don't know much about. Oh, not that game. NFL 10. I guess we had to check on that. Maybe 13 too. I don't know if anything has to do with online. I don't know. But we'll see. But okay, Mafia 2, get the DLC. Oh, you even platted it, yeah, so finish that. Get Mirror's Edge. Well, you can do that. If you're gonna get at least get that before you get Catalyst. But what else? You got some other easy stuff completed. Mortal Kombat. So you'll get Arcade Collection. At this point, you might as well just get Mortal Kombat 11 Platinum that, because I already guarantee that's gonna be too easy for you. But anyways. Must soon. Okay, so we got Naruto Storm Revolution. That's the only one. 2K13. There's no point in you playing that now. I don't know. Can you even do NCAA 14? It's probably the online trophies you're missing on that, but we'll see. We got NBA Jam Fire, nice, and then some other stuff. Hot Pursuit DLC, get that. Another fighting game, nice. Okay, it's like you don't really have the tough ones. We'll see what happens when we get to Street Fighter. And then we'll see if you got Tekken on that. One Piece Burning Blood, nice. Miguel Kami done, that'd be great. Panda Run, okay. Persona, oh yeah, Persona 4. Oh man, I expect Arena, not Ultimax, but okay. Taking the easy way out right there. But all right, Persona 5 and Dancing All Night. And I'm pretty sure you can still do the pin. I don't know. I don't know if you can still do pinball, but I know that's. I know this really. I think there's some unattainable games on that. So, Panic 13, whatever this is called, good. PlayStation Home, Portal 2. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna have to check that. This is Psycho Pass, and then a couple of easy games. You got Red Dead Platinum, nice. Just to get the DLC. I guess we could check the DLC on Red Dead, and then Rock Band Blitz. If you get that, that'll be cool. Rugby. Just a couple more easy games in the Saints Row 4. Get the DLC, get out of hell, and then I guess, yeah, it looks like you're working on Sam and Max, and you kind of just stop playing it. So try to get the Sam and Max's collection if you can. You got Shadow Marshall on 5, nice. Pretty sure you can get the PS4 if you wanted to. Then you got Sengen Kagura. I don't know what they are, but got those. That's pretty sure like two more games you need to get. And then Shakespeare's, isn't that free? I don't know, but get that. You got some other games. Sonic the Fighters. Oh, you got Sonic the Hedgehog. Nice, okay. Finally, there's only different Sonic games I see now. Damn. And then Sonic Genesis Collection. So cover 5. So I know you can do 6. Online's really easy for 6. I know you can get that done. You better get that done. Also get South Park. You got Space Invaders. Oh, that's good. That's like that. That's a game I'll recommend everybody to play, because easy enough that you can. This is one of those PSN. When I say play PSN games, this is probably one of the recommendations right here, because it's definitely easy. Well, not well, maybe easy. Getting all the trophies except like probably one, but that's basically it. Sparkus Legs, you can't do that no more. Bunch of easy stuff, visual novels, and a Strider. If you get that, that'd be great. And a bunch of more easy stuff, Super Hang On, so that's good. You got the sick game, and then yo, can't believe you play these, but that's good. You got them, all right. Taco Master, okay. If you got this one, you can get the About a Blob done. Here's the Tekken's. Oh, you got everything but 7. That's the only one you're missing. I mean, 7's easy enough. You can watch my videos. You see how to get them. But anyways, but good on Tekken, Tesla Grad, Test Yourself, and then, oh, King of Fighters 97. That's only one of them. Can you do the others? I'm pretty sure you can still do the King of Fighters 12. I don't know if it's really possible now. I think they think they have just issues with the online, but I know you can still, I know you can do it. Try to get that. Gonna have to check on The Last of Us because I don't know if you did the DLC or not. But Legend of Korra, another Sega game, bunch of other easy games. I'm finished Swan, Walking Dead. See, you're not even stacking any Walking Deads. Wow. Okay. It's like you're like heavily against that. And boy, you better get that trying. You better get that first trying out the way. Like, dang, man. Just another bunch of easy stuff. I bet you these two are really easy fighting games, so that's probably why you got them. It's like you're not really trying. Like, I don't see Street Fighter, so it's like it's not that impressed that you actually have all these fighting games. If I don't see any like Marvel's Capcom, Street Fighter, any Persona 4 Arena, or the Dead or Alive 5, it's like you're not really trying to like push yourself into playing the harder fighting games. You're taking the easy way out, and that's, I guess you could say that's good, but you know, like when you're not getting injustice done, it's like, oh, you're just looking for the easiest fighting games, and you're not really trying to like test yourself, you know. But Wolfenstein, WRC, so WWE games, 16, 17, and 19. So you took the time. Oh, you got the PS3. Oh man, I would say you did Golden Boy. You crazy? I was like, nah, that's nonsense. Yeah, like I said, man, takes the easy way. Look, 2K16, I'm pretty sure the online trophies are very easy. 2K17, you only need to play 100, what, 100 wins? That's it. 19, oh, you only need 50 wins and Road to Glory in the pay-per-view thing, and that's it. This is like the easy, like, once again, easy, like the easy games. You're just playing like the really easy ones. Even 2K18 was doable enough. You could have done that, except probably except team up, which is really stupid. But yeah, this is not bad of a list. It's like a couple hard games. Not I mean not hard, but like hard that's doable enough. And then there's just a bunch of easy stuff here. Your first trophy, GTA 5. Did you got the platinum for that, right? Oh, you don't. You better get that done. I don't know why you're not doing it. Your first platinum's The Walking Dead. Oh God. So you started all basic and then you're just taking the easy way out. Bayonetta, what do you need on this? You didn't even beat hard mode or climax. What? So you just beat the game, I guess, collected everything. Yeah, there's some side stuff. You can get that on one of the. Oh yeah, you can get that on the portal, one of the portals. What is this? I forgot what the. Oh, it's Price Treasure. Yeah, it's Treasure Fanatic, basically. That's basically Treasure Fanatic. The portals are easy. And everything else. Yeah, you did all the side stuff. It's just collectibles, beat climax, and that's basically it. Yeah, okay. So you're good. Flower, what do you need? Oh, yep. Definitely. I knew it. Well, this is definitely one of the trophies. What was the other one? Oh, you got it. What was it called? It was like you had to play the last level and not get hit by electrical stuff. I don't know what's it called, but I don't even think Complete Waking the City. Did you even beat the game? I don't think you did. I can't. I don't know, man. I had to go back to play it to figure it out. GTA 5. Do you even have that one trophy? Oh, you do. Okay, so you're good. So you can actually finish this. Men 10. What do you need here? Is there any online stuff? Or you can do. Oh, yep. Yep, that's it. And then DLC, which is so random for a Madden game. But wow, can't do that no more. That sucks. 13. What do you need here? Create a player. Download. Oh, yep. Online. Most likely. Can't do it no more. NCAA 14. Dang, man. Then build ultimate team complete. I'm pretty I guess that's online, maybe. I don't know. I thought there were like two online trophies for this. I don't think these are it, but maybe. I don't know. I can't tell. Portal 2, do you have the trophies? No, you don't. You don't even have them. Red Dead Redemption, what do you need left? You platinum it, right? Yeah, you did. Okay, so what did you need? None of the DLCs you done. Oh, you did DLC. So you got the Undead Nightmare play single player, and that's basically it. So you didn't do any of the online stuff. So yeah, the online is really important, especially the co-op missions you gotta do. So get those. Out the Way, Last of Us. Have you done any? No, you didn't. You didn't even do the journeys. You played online, but you didn't even win a game. You didn't win any of the games. So you beaten. So you basically, you most likely just beaten the whole game. You didn't play Grounded Mode, but you beaten Survivor. Got some of the online stuff, DLCs, and then that's basically it. Oh, play Left Behind. Yeah, you didn't even bother with the online stuff, so whatever. Okay. So, final results. You can still get NCAA Football 14, so get that out the way. But there is too much unattainable games. You have got to be very careful in the games you play. You do need more Ultra Rares, definitely more genres to play, more PSN games that are worth to play, and more trophies. Even getting the unearned ones, you won't catch up to me. So, I'll give you a 5.9 out of 10. Okay, Superstar 1, I'll see you on the next review. Bye.